Welcome back to my channel. And in today's episode, actually, so what happened was is that the guy died in a rental place that they just bought, and so it's started off because they were having a feud between the husband and wife, and the wife decided to destroy everything in the house, but accidentally executed herself. So, but they managed to forgive each other and like move into the light. So.
Wait a minute. You're dead.
Funny you should notice, considering you killed me.
Well, how can I see you? I was trying to find a way to tell you. You died. You didn't have to.